applying something on that towel. Some kind of chemical. And he's smothering the king. Riviera, those toxic fumes. Lawler's confused. Tim Storm's on top. Wait a minute, Lawler's got his foot on the rope and Riviera knocked it off.
Now, if you've come all the way to give a message to me from Boyd Bradford, let me give you a little message for Boyd Bradford. He's not going to have to worry about me kissing your foot. And you're not going to have to worry about that either, Matt. Because what I'm going to be doing for 5 minutes after our match is over is kicking Boyd's butt all over that arena.
Hi, everybody. It's Jerry the King Lawler. And unfortunately, the weather here in Memphis has everything kind of frozen and at a standstill. As you can see, our streets out here in the front of my house are just a solid sheet of ice. And so it's going to make being there tonight impossible for me.
Just one more lie from the most dishonest man in the history of professional wrestling, Jerry the King Lawler.
And tonight, there was a match advertised that said that someone is going to get down on their hands and knees, pucker up, and kiss my beautiful size 12 foot. I issue an open challenge to anybody in this room, in this building, that thinks they're man enough to get in the ring with the Lover Boy.
I think a small child did accept the challenge. What is this? This is their replacement for Jerry Lawler?
Bill Dundee, I pick the toughest man who signed up to fight me here tonight. And you came out here and you stuck your nose where it doesn't belong. So after I get done beating up this wrestler, I'm gonna beat you just like I would Jerry Lawler, and you're gonna have to get down here.
I hope somewhere Jerry the King Lawler's watching this match. I hope Lawler's seeing what Riviera's doing to this kid in the name of competition, in the name of a suitable substitution for Lawler.
Don't send a boy to do a man's job!
It's a Gurry! This kid's got a chance! And Riviera's realizing this may not have been what he thought he was signing up for. Oh no. Pee-wee's sent to the outside. Thankfully, superstar Bill Dundee there to check on him. Dundee gave this kid a vote of confidence and, wait a second. Bill Dundee just threw this kid into that steel ring post and knocked him clear out. Oh, what a heartbreaking turn of events. Kid is goozled, choke slam, and give the assist to Bill Dundee. Matt Riviera makes a statement. It was a ruse, a swerve, a sham, a charade, a conspiracy. You've humiliated this kid enough already. This was Lawler's stipulation, not this kid. Degrading. Absolutely revolting behavior. Gut-wrenching.